In this video, we'll explain how VNC Connect works and what software you need to install where. In any remote access session, there's always two devices involved: the remote computer you want to control and the local computer or mobile device you want to control from. It's essential that you install the right software on both devices, or you won't be able to establish a screen sharing session between them. VNC Connect consists of two components: VNC Viewer and VNC Server. You must install VNC Server on the remote computer. It captures and transmits the screen of the remote computer, the one you want to control. Download VNC Server from our website. You must install VNC Viewer on the local device. It displays the screen and transmits your control events. Get it from our website or by searching RealVNC in an app store. And that's it. As long as you install the right component on the right device, the software should guide you through how to easily establish a connection between them. If you need help, please get in touch. We're always happy to help.